Wonder where everyone disappeared to. Well, time to move forward. An infested town that was once rebuilt due to an older event. What a tragedy. Ah, that hits the spot nicely. This place looks like it would supply power to the other areas. Seems like that did the trick. Now what was in that locker? If I do. Let's see. Based on that holder, this thing is missing an object or two. It's a bit heavy, but I can handle this. Free credits is all I need. These perks really are something. Can we have something like this back home? Thank you. Didn't know they had this much of a need for credits down here. Ah, yes. I used to work at one of these. Should be able to find a panel somewhere for that sewer exit. Ooh, just like that. I got that explosive touch. Ran out. Someone throw me a mag or two. Wish it gave more money, but this'll do just fine. For the zombies. Oh yeah, finally, some free time. Seems to be the way to go. Really, chest? Don't. Like this for anything we do. Wish it gave more money, but this'll do just fine. This looks like it fits in that holder. Here we go. into the source of infection. Taking this with me. Whoever places here really wanted to go through the trouble of no one getting to it. Didn't know they had this much of a need for credits down here. Lieutenant Gray of the SAS unit. Can you give me your name as well?
My working ID is Project Tyrant. I am the artificial intelligence brought here to assist in tests like the ones held in this town. Seems like nobody came for my memory chip whenever the infection spread. Unless that is your task at hand, which I doubt seeing how you didn't know about my existence. Anyways, I will have to ask you while you are here to activate all these terminals so that I can bring up defenses and also contain the infection. Think you can do that much?
All right, we'll see what can be done. Now what?
Open that hatch there on the floor. There you will find something that will aid you on your objectives. I call it the Tyrant Shell. This object is a means for me to communicate directly to you whenever you are completing objectives.
And there it goes, into bits and pieces. It seems to be time to be loud. Well, Jess is moving. Gotta catch up to it.
Warning. Temperatures rising to unacceptable levels. This machinery requires more energy to operate at full potential and power the countermeasures to the infection. To acquire more ammo, I have released the source to wander around the town. Follow it. That belongs to the main defense system that runs through the whole town. We will need two more to continue with this terminal.
Thank you. seems to be on a roll. Assuming it's worth. Yes, another one. Now where's the last one? Boom. Just like that. Three credits is all I need. And there it goes, into bits and pieces. I got that explosive touch.
Cannon fire!
Good evening, everyone. You are...
Now I can shoot even longer without worrying.
A lot of people seem to be attacking each other perfectly out of nowhere.
Didn't know they had this much of a need for credits down here.
Warning! Temperatures rising to unacceptable levels.
And there it goes, into bits and pieces.
These panels are part of a subsystem required to connect everything in place for the other operations. You must protect them while they are starting up.
Zombies are peering out of thin air to attack this panel. Protect it. Getting a bit heated in here. That hits the spot nicely. Chests seem to be a thing now. Why can't we have something like this back home? These perks really are something. Don't disappoint me now. Wish it gave more money, but this'll do just fine. I've activated this pod. Hopefully I can buy some food for myself. Some tear gas, huh? Should be able to make those zombies nice and slow.
Temperatures rising to unacceptable levels.
Liquor has shown its face. With more mags. These perks really are something. Ready. And there it goes, into bits and pieces. It's heavy and loud, indeed made for me. something bigger, but what is it operating on? The enchantments. I wonder if it gives me a color. Oh, nice. It got me here. Should come in handy. Maybe there is someone left in here. Let's do some scavenging.
Temperatures rise to unacceptable levels.
Flavor has shown its teeth. I got that explosive touch. Boom. Just like that. And there it goes, into bits and pieces. Explosive touch. And there it goes, into bits and pieces. Boom. Just like that. And there it goes, into bits and pieces. Just like that. Mowing down the zombies when all it takes is one bullet. And there it goes, into bits and pieces. Boom, just like that.
Stepping onto this market will show you where to find the defects in the system. To make them easier to spot, I have placed down targets to indicate where to aim. Don't step off the market, though, as they will disappear and you will need to restart. Unacceptable levels.
Uh-oh. Big zombie appeared. Free credit is all I need. Dottie, don't disappoint me now. Thank you. Time to let this thing do its job and wait for a second power. It's really like nothing I've ever seen before. Better than ever. Oh, and I think it gained a few pounds as well. Didn't know they had this much of a need for credits down here. Cool. The painting opened to reveal something.
Temperatures rising to unacceptable levels.
Uh-oh. Big zombie up here. Running out of ammo. For the zombies. Thanks, man. Appreciate it. Can we have something like this back home? Ah, that hits the spot nicely. Why can't we have something like this back home?
Extra credit.
Hopefully next time it gives me more than just a couple credits. both weird and incredible how we can get damage just like this for anything we do.
On fire sale.
So our machine seems to be on a roll currently. Too bad this only lasts for so long. What is this thing? I feel like this will be the thing I need here. Credits are just flying down on us. To let this thing do its job and wait for a second. It's really like nothing I've ever seen before. Just like that. Marking vanished. I might find it somewhere else now. I got that explosive tech. And there it goes, in bits and pieces. Wish it gave more money, but this will do just fine.
Extra cool. temperature's rising to unacceptable levels.